up in the pulpit. One get in my way, nothing to say. I told choppers like pool sticks. I wear pajamas to rule Chris. Come walk
a mile. What's up, guys? So we here at the gym now. We made it. We're gonna hit this chest workout. Our movements are gonna be first with the flat, second incline, third decline, fourth low angle cable fires from a low angle, and the fifth movement would be a hammer strength press. So that's gonna be today's workout, and so let's just get to it. What's up, YouTube? So we are out the gym now. We're here at the grocery store. Yeah, it's like 10:30 at night. I just kind of pick up a few things because I literally have nothing at the house.
Alright, we're gonna get 1, 2, 3.
I should say 4. Yeah, I think 4 would be good. Heritage Farms, chicken breasts, boneless skinless. Alright, this is my favorite cereal. Wait, y'all can't even see me. Alright, so this one right here, this is my favorite cereal. Honey Bunches and Oats, honey roasted. I could either get this or almonds. Or, you know, I'm trying to save some on my fat. Just focus on my carbs. So we just gonna get this one. Let's see what else we get. What else are we gonna get? We need, do I have rice at home? I think I do, but just in case, we're gonna get some rice. So let's get some rice. Usually I would get the pre-made one, but you know, get more if you make it on your own. Yeah, it's kind of time consuming, but you could be doing stuff while you're cooking it. You know, like for me, I'm gonna be catching up on my Game of Thrones. So this is the type of rice I use. Let's focus on it. There we go. This is the type of rice I use. So the macros on this is 0 grams of fat, 36 grams of carbs, and 3 grams of protein, with the serving size of a quarter of a cup, which would generally make like about a cup. Anywhere from 3/4 of a cup to a cup. So, good estimate. Alright, but we also need some fruit. We're gonna get some green. Seedless grapes, this is my favorite. Let's just get some apple. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Alright, and so that should conclude the trip. So let's go. Thank you. started doing shoulder press, dumbbell shoulder presses, and a superset of that with some front delt raises. So, key for me is when I'm doing my front lateral raises, is as I'm coming upwards, I'll start like focusing on my elbow, driving it upwards, so I'll feel that contraction in my front delt a whole lot better. That's just me. Maybe other people have different variations, but for me, I feel a better contraction when I focus on my elbow going upwards when I'm raising it up. And I'm controlling the negatives and going down. And right now, we're doing some upright rows. So just keep it back straight. Try not to use any momentum. Right now, I'm doing seated front delt raises and seated lateral raises. Why? So I can use less momentum and focus on my front delt and my lateral delt. When doing the regional flies, what I like to do, I like to retract my shoulders backwards so I'll get the main focus on my rear delt instead of trying to exercise my traps and my lats and all that. Yes, it's going to feel them a little bit. It's going to minimize the motion in that and just focus on the rear delt. So. So we're done with shoulders, now I'm moving on to triceps. I threw on one ab movement just to hit some abs, but you know, you're probably wondering, if you haven't seen my previous videos, why are you on the floor asking what you're doing the face pull? I'm on the floor because I'm using less momentum, so I'll hit more on my rear delts than trying to use my traps when standing up. So try it laying down, guarantee you'll feel it a whole lot better on your rear delts. Now we're gonna do triceps. So I have like an arch on my back. The arch on my back helps me focus more on my triceps than it just utilizes more of your triceps. So try it out with the arch in your back. Make focus on your triceps. So stand straight. Pull your chest up. Make that arch. Bend down a little bit. And focus and just pull it down. So that's gonna be the movement for triceps. After this, we're gonna do single arm tricep extensions. No pause in between. continue right at it.
No worries.
6:45. What's up, YouTube? Good morning. It is, what is today? Honestly, I don't know. It's August 16th. It's Wednesday. We are back at UTA because it's just so frustrating for yesterday. It's just so frustrating about what I've been dealing with for the past few days, and I've already had enough of it. I'm on like 2 hours of sleep, so right now, meanwhile I'm waiting, I'm just gonna put my headphones in, work on my video, and then we'll probably, man, my hair's flying everywhere. And then we're just gonna probably crash out for a bit, I don't know. But yeah, see, that's my department right there, Pickard Hall. That's me. So right there, that's me. So park that far because that's where the student parking is, and this is facility parking only. So yeah, can't really park right here. I freaked out yesterday over nothing. I had an anxiety attack over nothing because I don't know, I was just freaking out bad. And I just had an anxiety attack. But we came in, got it fixed. We got one of my classes fixed. The other ones turned out to be dynamics, and I could only enroll into regular. So now we got everything else. It's just waitlisted. So the deadline for us to pay is tomorrow, which my advisor has informed me that a lot of the students are not going to pay up by then, so they're going to be removed from the classes, which will open up some spots. So then maybe I could get into one of the classes that I need. So she advised me to check tomorrow morning and Friday. So hopefully I can get into one of the classes that I need. I was really looking into getting into microbiology, AMP1, and AMP2, so that's gonna be the plan. So yeah, guys, I'm kind of glad we got that worked out and everything, but that was really stressful. So yeah, guys, let's go home. What's up, guys? So we meet it here at the gym now. Oh man, it is hot. Y'all probably wondering, Oscar, why are you wearing a long sleeve for? I'm gonna run right now, so yeah, that's why. I'm exhausted. I just barely got out of work. It was a long day. I kind of got screwed over today, so I have like very low energy. This is the times where I'd wish I'd take pre-workout, but I don't want to rely on that, so I'm still clean for all that. I don't want to take no creatine, no BCCAs, no amino acids. No pre-workout, no nothing. Not even whey protein. I don't want to take anything like that. So I want to steer clear from it. But you know, I've made minimal gains. You know, not that bad. Not ashamed. It's just all natural. But we're about to do our hill cardio and abs. That's gonna be today's game plan. So let's go. Yeah, let's go. Today was hill and abs. We did 4 ab movements. We did our hill at the beginning. It was actually quite tiring today. Can't even talk. It made me feel like really drained quickly. 4 ab movements today. We did kind of a crunch, a variation of a crunch, where we used the ball and we put it on our lower back, as I demonstrated in one of my previous videos. So you could extend your abs all the way out and you could get that full contraction. That was the first movement. The second movement is this one right here. We did some side-to-side, some side pulls to hit our obliques. So right here, our main emphasis is to hit one side, do anywhere from 8 to 12 reps, do it to the other side as well, so alternating side pull. Yeah, that'll just hit your obliques, primarily do your obliques. The third movement was kind of like a leg raise, but instead of going just a 90 degree angle, we're going all the way to 180. So we did that for about 8 reps, and for the last ones, but they were like 4 reps, so we went to the 90 degree angle and we did and wherever we stopped off, we went all the way to 12. So usually we still stop off like at 8 and we go all the way to 12. 90 degree ones, leg raises. And the fourth and final movement was some pull down crunches. So we're using the trice, as you can see right now. We're using the little pull down machine, and we're getting on our knees. We're having that arch in our bag so we can extend our abs all the way out, and we're curling in. Just try to keep your head neutral. Don't try to tuck it in, because then it's gonna start hurting your back. I learned this from previous experiences. So keep your neck neutral, keep it neutral with your spine, and you should be feeling it all just in your abdominals. So that was today's workout, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Now I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna go eat, I'm gonna go edit a video, and I'm gonna go watch some Game of Thrones, because it's getting really good. Right now I'm behind. I'm on season 3, episode 9, so let's go. I want to see you work out for me. Work out, hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you.